everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to the Dead Space 3 Awakened DLC. Give me all your stuff. Let's get the hell out of here, shall we? Let's go see what's down here. It's a bench, that's good. Suit kiosk. Cool. Right. Don't think there's anything worth upgrading at the minute. Should probably send these guys out a bit more. Keep forgetting that they are quite useful. Well, I'm just gonna put you here. Go find me some stuff. Hearing noises that I don't like hearing. Oh, sorry. Whoa!
This kind will part and we will draw them up, and they will be devoured, and we become one with them. Complete the church, complete the ship, and lead us home. Make us whole.
Carver, you have to listen to me.
Oh, to you. Isaac, your brain has been fucked ever since the Ishimura. One way or another, I'm taking that shock point drive.
I'm not gonna let you kill Ellie.
You were just fine letting her die as Danik's hostage.
You knew what was at stake. It's your fault the Moons woke up in the first place.
Fuck you.
I mean, he's not wrong. Smoothly set. Assholes. Got something going on here. Off you go, little buddy. Thank you. Any more spooky hallucinations? I would really prefer it if there wasn't. Oh, hello. You stay dead, thanks. God damn it.
I'm coming, Carver. And you better stay the hell out of my way.
Try it, asshole.
Hold on a second. Oh, you again, Danik. Not sure about how I feel about these just refilling, but at least I'm getting some stuff.
Point drive up to the reactor, and by overloading the reactor core, we thought we could generate enough energy to power it. I guess now we'll never know. The madness has torn us apart. We stopped listening to each other, stopped working together. Sad that I should carry my faith my whole life, only to lose it right before I die. There is no hope for a future, no rebirth, just death.
Now arriving, engineering and repair.
Oh, that looks lovely. Where am I going? I'm going to go that way. What have you got for me in here? Give me all the goodies. Nice, thank you. What's that? Okay, what could, large medipack, what? Gotta be able to drop something. Yeah, let's drop that. There we go. I'll take the large. Perfect. In that, yep, yay, Bot Boys returned. Cool, there's some nice stuff there.
Funeral.
Even now, we can feel it. Teeming with life. Teeming with markers. From each world we devour, a new brother will rise and be made whole. Our network will grow, and we will live forever.
No thanks.
Can't hurt you.
Fucking hell. God damn it. Just
the earth draws near. Even now we can feel it.
Right, I think I know what I need to do now.
Teeming with markers. From each world we devour, a new brother will rise and be made whole. Our network will grow, and we will live forever.
Destroy the markers, shoot the dudes. Destroy the markers, shoot the dudes. That seems easy enough. Come on, markers, do your thing. Okay, where am I going? This way.
Oh God. You were right, Carver. They were just trying to slow us down. They knew where Earth was all along. I'm headed there right now.
Do you still have a shock point drop?
Yes, look. I'm gonna get this reactor going. Get to the bridge as fast as you can and get it prepped for flight.
Hey, we're doing this?
Yeah, Carver. We're going home.
Cool.
Thank you.
the reactor.
All right, there should be a makeshift adapter set up along the walkway to the left as you exit the elevator. Do you see it?
Hang on. I'll check it out.
All right, cool.
Okay, let's see what happens when we fire it up.
Maintenance mode enabled. Opening containment shield. Warning, reactor is active. Harmful radioactivity detected. Please maintain a safe distance from the core.
Isaac, the ship is an antique. Look, we're gonna need at least twice as much power to activate the shock point drive.
If I can find some fuel orbs, I should be able to throw them directly into the core and force a power surge.
Is that safe?
No.
Shit, how do I do stasis again? Stasis C. Okay, cool. Shit, move. What the fuck was that? And where are you?
Spike, but they're draining again.
Shit! The heat sinks are venting the core. I'm gonna try shooting them to force the reactor to overload.
All right. So another one.
Venting complete. Hey. Reactor output nominal.
Let's do another one of these. Another one for the middle. All right.
Warning. Reactor capacity critical.
And there we go. Do another one.
But it's venting radiation all over the place. We've got to activate the drive before it blows.
Well, get your ass up here before you fry.
I'm trying.
Reactor overload. Reactor overload. Deadly radiation levels detected. All hands abandon ship. All hands abandon ship.
Yeah, I hear you.
Reactor overload. Reactor overload. Deadly radiation levels detected.
I'm gonna use
all
exhaust.
All hands abandon ship. All hands abandon ship. 12 prime. Oh. 10 prime discharge.
Alright, what am I doing? Activate, whatever it is. Oh! Yeah, let's avoid those.
I'm almost there.
Hurry up, this thing's shaking apart.
Shit. Fucking hell. No! Ow! Ouch!
If you don't get up here quick, we're going home in a million pieces!
Almost there!
Where am I going? This way. Oh, here we go. Take cover.
Let's go, let's go. We may just blow up.
We may just get saved by aliens again. Just hit the damn button.
Did I do it? Did we win?
Carver.
Hey, Carver. We're almost there.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
I don't believe.
De-shocking to Earth space in 3, 2, 1.
Earth Orbital Control, this is Isaac Clarke aboard the CMS Terra Nova requesting clearance, over.
Are you sure you got the right channel? This is over 200 years old.
Yeah, no, I changed it over, right? Trust me, it's right.
EarthGov Command, this is Sergeant John Carver. Do you read me? Is anyone there?
It's weird. United Mining traffic flow, do you copy? Lunar Flight Control, this is CMS Terra Nova. Does anyone read us out here?
Conclusion. Hang on, that's not right. It just minimized itself. Never mind. Okay, so that's the true conclusion to Dead Space 3. Damn, that was good. What a shame we won't know how that story ends unless Motive Studios are going to go ahead and do all the Dead Space games. Who knows? There we go. This time, I can confidently say we have reached the end of Dead Space 3. I'm going to let these credits roll, see if there's any post-credit scenes. So, see you in a bit. Alright, no post-credit anything, so the only conclusion we can draw from this is that Isaac and Carver got the bad ending. Humanity has been wiped out, and the Earth consumed by the moons. in this timeline anyway, we now have a remake to look forward to next year, and we can see how well Isaac will fare a second time around. But for now, that is it for the Dead Space trilogy. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmalator. This has been Dead Space 3 Awakened DLC, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.